بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على نبيه الكريم محمد بن عبد الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. ثم أما بعد، my dear brothers and sisters, welcome to the first night of Taraweeh of the holy month of Ramadan. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help us do the fast and do the dhikr and do the recitation and enjoy Ramadan from A to Z, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless the days of Ramadan for us and give us the health and the wealth and the ability to inshallah enjoy that day of that holy month. كما قيل أيها الأحبة يومك كجملك إن أمسكت أوله تبعك آخره. Your day is like your camel. If you have control of the beginning of it or the front of it, the rest of it will go smooth. And the same way here, Ramadan. If you have strength and ability and reliance on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you will go through Ramadan smoothly inshallah. But العبرة ليس بأن تشهد رمضان، ولكن العبرة بأن يعينك الله سبحانه وتعالى ويوفقك في رمضان إلى أن تحيا رمضان كما يحبه ويريده الله سبحانه وتعالى. So it's not really I live to Ramadan, it's what are you going to do in Ramadan, and if Allah سبحانه وتعالى going to bless you to do all of those things. And that's why Allah سبحانه وتعالى in Surah Al-Baqarah in particular in two ayat He said, وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ وَإِنَّهَا لَكَبِيرَةٌ إِلَّا عَلَى الْخَاشِعِينَ Seek help through salah and through patience, and it is a big thing except for those who are humble to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and who are attentive. And then he said in a different ayah, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ O you who believe, seek help استعينوا بالصبر seek help in doing your obedience through patience and salah and surely Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with the patience and that's why شهر رمضان ايش شهر الصيام والصيام هو شهر الصبر this is the month of patience الصبر الصيام صبر تحبس نفسك عما ترغب طاعة في الله سبحانه لله سبحانه وتعالى to control yourself from that which is halal and the most beloved things to you as a human being so you can please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What more proof of a believer you can have than leaving all that what you love for the sake of the one you love, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the true ibadah, or that's the true love or definition of love. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala قال وما خلقت الجن والإنس إلا ليعبدون قال العلماء إلا ليشكرون فشكر الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يبلغك رمضان هو في ذاته عبادة لله سبحانه وتعالى to show gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you lived until Ramadan and you're going and you're planning to serve Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through it is a sign of ibadah and ibadah is really to fulfill the commands so seek help through patience and through salah. Why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said patience and salah? Everything you need to do, whether you're Muslim or not Muslim, you want to succeed, you need patience. And for a Muslim, it's a plus. You give the patience and you get the reward for the patience and you accomplish what you want. But sometimes patience ends. يعني you lose it. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَالصَّلَاةِ Salah is going to recharge you. And that's why I say, brothers, when you come to the masjid, it is your charging station for your faith. Wallahi. Wallahi for those people who know the value of the masjid, will never argue to pray at home and not to come to the masjid for missing at least one salah in a day. Your faith drains to the bottom even if you do qiyam at home. I'm talking particularly for men. Even if you do qiyam daily, your faith will never reach like a person who comes to the masjid and here's a reminder and pray in jama'ah. It is the mercy, it is the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is healing the recitation for those who want to memorize, for those who want to review, for those who want to enjoy the Quran. This is the month of the Quran. What made this month special is the Quran. What made it Mubarak is the Quran. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us this Quran is something special. القرآن ليس آيات تردد يا إخوان ولا صور تعلق. It's not just repeating ayat or hanging pictures or memorizing. It is reflection. It is knowing. It is understanding. That's why Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhuma, when he received the news, قال له جاءه رجل فقال له إن ولدك أو إن ابنك قد مات فنزل عن دابته وصلى ركعتين قال له أعجب لك أقول لك ابنك مات وأنت تصلي قال ألم تسمع قول الله سبحانه وتعالى واستعينوا بالصبر والصلاة وها أنا أصبر وأستعين على هذا الصبر في الصلاة. So Ibn Abbas, when he was told your son passed away, he stepped down from his animal and he made two rak'ah, salah. So he told him, I'm telling you, your son died and you're praying. He said, haven't you read? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, O you who believe, seek help through patience and salah. I'm patient. Did you hear me say anything wrong? I went to pray to help myself, control myself. So brothers and sisters, enjoy Ramadan. And start it good and strong, not out of emotion because everybody's coming to the masjid, because you don't want to sit at home alone, because if your friends don't see you or they go, oh, shame on you, how come you did not come for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Come with a plan to leave the haram, come with a plan to obey, come with a plan to change, come with a plan to charge yourself and graduate. Graduate with what? Taqwa. Have you ever had that shahada? Shihad, لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. The whole month is prescribed so you keep taqwa. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all the taqwa. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يجعلنا وإياكم من المتقين. جزاكم الله خيرا. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. السلام عليكم.